Good day viewers, welcome to Cybertech-Arena. In this video I'll be showing you how to create your own VPN server. As we all know, staying anonymous has never been more complicated the way it is today. Just like you followed some of my anonymity videos where I taught you how to stay anonymous, but the truth is the best way to stay anonymous and secured while doing anything online is to have layers of anonymity. What I mean by that is, I already taught in a video where you can use Tornet. There are videos where I taught where you can use a Tor. So in this video, like we all know, the Windows operating system moves information most times, and so by so doing, that's why most people consider the Windows operating system not so secured. So in order to block certain information moving out from your DNS and your Windows operating system, you need to have a connect to a VPN. Now most VPN providers are not really trustworthy, okay? So that's the reason why you need to have your own. So in this video, you need to, the first thing you have to do is get a DigitalOcean account. I showed that in my previous video. It's very easy, just create an account. You'll be giving a free credit to test for 60 days, okay? So the next thing we have to do, we need to go to this website, getoutline.org. Outline is an open source VPN server, so we go to Get Outline. You click on Get Outline. So you scroll down, you're going to see Get Outline Manager. So we need these two files, so we get this one first. You click on that. I already downloaded that. So you choose your operating system here. I'm on Windows, and that's the reason for this video. Okay, you can do this anyway, even in Linux, but we're trying to block this thing in Windows. So you download the file. I already have it downloaded, so I'll cancel mine. So you also go back to the client after you downloaded the manager. You also click on the client. You choose your operating system. I'm on Windows, so I'll just click on Windows, Get Outline Client. So the two files will be downloaded. So as you can see, I'll cancel out from these ones because I already downloaded it to save time in this video. So the first thing we have to do now is open up, double click on the Outline Manager and let it install. So it's going to open up a page like this. As you can see, there are other platforms you can install this: the Google Cloud platform, the Amazon Lightsail, and the rest of them. So but for this video, we'll be doing it on DigitalOcean as it's the simplest and it's also very secured. So you click on Setup. When you click on Setup, it's going to bring you here. So you click on Authorize. You see your account to be selected, so you click on Authorize. You get to a page, it's going to bring to a page like this, authentication successful. So we can close out from here. We are done with this window. So in this page, these are the countries where you can connect to. So, but for this video, I'll be doing mine from Australia. And, for the demonstration purpose, I'll be using Australia. So when you choose whatever you want. So I'll choose Australia. Then I will go up and click on Set Up Outline. So as you can, this can take a bit of time depending on how fast your computer or your network is. As you can see, this could take several minutes. So, and you're free to destroy this server anytime, though at the end of the video I will show you how to destroy the server. So when it's done, you get a page like this. Okay, you get in the manager dashboard, you're going to have something like this. So this is your access key. For the first time, as you can see, 0% tetrabyte usage is none. So we just have only one key. So you can go to your client now and double click it so it can install, because we need a client now. So you click on the outline client, so it's also installing now. So something I want to show you here is when you click on this share button here, you can send invitation to your friends, and when they follow the instruction, they can be connected to your server. Then we also have the access key here. So you just need to copy your access key. If you want anybody to connect, any of your friends to connect from any part of the world, you just send them this, your access key. Once they have the outline client downloaded, they just need to paste it there. Okay, so our installation for the client is almost done. So when they paste it there in the outline client, they will be connected automatically to the to your VPN server. You can also create a separate key for them here, where you see the add new key. So when you add new key, you can even put limit for them. So when your outline client is open here, as you can see, my IP here and one in my DigitalOcean is the same. So the first thing you need to do is rename. When you click on the three dot, I just rename mine is Sydney, but you can leave your IP like that. But I just feel it's a bit dirty in the face, so that's why I'll be renaming mine to Sydney, so I can always recall that this IP is okay for Australia or something. So you click on connect, you let it do it in. So when it's done, you're going to see connected in your client. So as you can see, it's connected now. So we need to go to a website, which is whatsmyip.com. Let's check our whatsmyipaddress.com. Let's confirm we are connected to Australia. So you can see DigitalOcean is my ISP, and we are connected to Australia and Sydney. So you staying anonymous, you really have to put layers of and layers of security, making it difficult for people to get to you. So if you want to destroy the server, let's say you're done, you just go to these three dots and you click on destroy. So you click on destroy, so the server will be destroyed. So for you to stay anonymous, you have to put layers of security in place, like add VPN and add other things like the Tor and all those things. So if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe, share and like, comment where you're watching from.